History is a potluck.
She's not married, and motherhood is out of the question for her, for now. But in Kit Chan's debut feature film Lovers Discourse, she had both an unfaithful husband, played by veteran entertainer Eric Tsang, and an 18-year-old son, played by Kendall pop newbie Carlos Chan.
How was it like working with Zheng Zhiwei? Was it tough seeing him as your husband?
Not really, because you know what? I might have been more tough if we were a loving couple.
Oh.
But because we were a dysfunctional couple,
okay.
The house was like his hotel and the dinner table was his restaurant.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So he literally just plonks himself down and there's a routine in everything we do, which is why there's no need to talk.
Mm-hmm.
Get him his rice, get him his soup. After the dinner, get him his hot tea, and he's just like comatose on the lazy boy and watching TV. I was a little disappointed that we didn't get more chance to interact, but such was the situation.
Okay.
I mean, that the storyline was like this.
On screen, there wasn't much interactions between Kit and Eric. Off screen, Kit also rarely got to speak to Eric. And guess why?
When he's not acting, he's just sleeping
the
whole time. And I mean, we were just very amazed. And at first, we were like a bit... you know, like paisei, a bit like awkward. But he seemed to be so comfortable just sleeping right like next to us. Then we just got used to him. Then we started talking quite loudly.
Okay.
And he didn't wake up.
Then did his son Derek Tsang, also the co-director of this film, have a hard time directing his own father?
I thought that he did very well. I thought Derek and his dad really had a very good rapport. And it was a natural rapport because he didn't have to sort of be overly professional with his dad. He just calls him Low Tao, like dad.
Mm-hmm.
And it was quite sweet. Like I said, the moment when his snoring got so loud that it interrupted our acting, right, he just went over to him and then he shook him like Low Tao, Low Tao, hey son.
Low Tao.
No, he said, your snoring is disturbing us.
Okay.
And then he just, oh, okay. And then all of us just burst out.
Okay.
Laughing.
All in a day's work, we say. Now, how would Kit rate her own acting debut? How would she deal with a much younger admirer? And will wedding bells be ringing for her soon? All that in the next part.